fucking swallow a bottle of alcohol in her. Feel like Godzilla, better hit the deck like the Cardzilla. My
the pods are lost, the clock is set. Hardened steel and bulletproof plexiglass.
Lay down.
I like how you're just like fucking tame.
I hear you.
Yeah, I'm gonna go restart my engine on this. I'll be right back.
Wait, is BK still here?
He's close. That is just a close.
Let's go. Where are you going?
Okay, Step 1 responded. He said he's using the load.
Aw, shit.
So I'll be right back.
Honestly, you're about to see. And it's a mind fuck.
Let's go, boys!
Who you have your loss? Who wants to bet money?
Nash.
Yeah.
Come on, Mason.
Okay, that's a nice move, but I really thought I reversed it.
Oh, you got the... Oh, my God.
Okay, okay, okay.
Bro, you got the move.
Where is K? First
of all, Mr. Dick is intimate.
He's
back.
Good.
Whoa!
No, he's not.
He's
back.
Yo.
You're
back.
Oh, shit.
Okay, okay. You look for it.
Okay.
Okay.
Mason's pretty dope.
Nah, I missed that. Fuck.
What they're saying is he's getting their fucking
strategy. No. Oh, that's both. That didn't hurt you, pussy.
No, I just wanted to know who wins.
And if I win?
Well,
he's relinquishing his title. He's relinquishing his title.
What's up, dude, bro?
Nothing.
Yeah, bitch.
Bitch.
What?
Fuck you,
nigga. Fight me.
Yeah, I will. After I win this shit.
Of course, I totally whiffed that.
Get
around. It's over.
Win the title.
Damn.
Yo, you don't have to go for my back like that, man.
You guys did put elimination, right?
Yep.
And if he didn't, and if he did,
I would have killed someone.
And if it was two ugly falls,
it's not. You killed Miles.
Jump me, bro. Jump on me, bro. Come at me, bro. Jump, dude. Oh, fuck. He didn't jump. I thought he was going to jump. Situation, guys. You know, kill me, bitch. Oh, he jumped on me.
Yeah, he jumped on me.
Come at me, bro.
Come at me.
No more.
Oh, God.
I was on the wrong target, and then by the time I pressed R2, it was just.
You
were fucked.
Okay, Ricochet. One and only.
Right. You won't do that a second time. Nah, I just wanted to get in the ring.
I don't give a fuck about anything. Bro, that freaking roundhouse.
I have to leave our house. I'm sorry.
Buckshot.
You can't spam moves if all your moves are fucking kicks.
Oh! Right on the chair.
Yeah, fuck you, chair. Do it.
Damn!
Weak ass table.
After you do it, do this shit.
Nah, weak ass table.
Bro, stop using that freaking roundhouse kick.
It's two of them, bro. On the outside, it's two of them. Like, literally, look. See? One is left and right. Right and left. Yeah. That's the cool thing about my house, kids. I have the Ruby, or not Ruby, the Kota Kai and the house.
That was just stupid on my part.
So, it looks like I'm spamming it. So, if it has the Rahas and the Kota, I'm fucking chilling.
Understandable.
You can't say it's spamming because I have two of the same ones.
Spammer!
Whoa,
he said I can't say it, so I just say it. So, hey, what do you think? What do you
oh,
think?
Oh, God.
What did you do, Jason?
He just uses his spot.
Oh, freaking bell, up on me. You said, what I think about the
Let's
match.
Go.
Yes.
Damn, what the fuck is happening?
This match is gonna last much longer.
Yeah, get the fuck out of the ring.
Oh, maybe based on the noises going on, I kind of feel like it's even right now. It's
kind of yeah. Come on, Mason.
No, I love you too much. Okay.
Love you? Oh, no. I ain't on the gay stuff, man.
Oh, you don't love him? I mean, Valentine's Day is soon.
Marcus, shut up. You got your
own gay. That was bullshit. Fuck this thing.
What's
all me gay? Yeah, what's wrong with me gay, Miles?
I don't fuck with that way, man.
You suck on K, so suck on K?
Nay, I don't fuck with that bro, man. I don't play that way.
Oh, you swing that way, got you.
Oh, shit. One and only, huh? I mean, you know what you gotta do, right?
I mean, if you want to.
All this shit, bro.
Go ahead.
Go ahead. Come through, bitch. You won't.
Wait.
Come through.
You're a fucking bitch, man. Hit him. You fucked
up. The game kind of fucked me over.
Slap you like a bitch. Go for a ride. Don't let him roll out.
No, oh, so it took it for you to walk enough for me? Fuck you.
I'm on the apron. I'm good.
Let's get a little ladder in here, huh?
Things are not easy some fucking shit.
The lag.
If it's lag, like yeah. Oh, this shit is laggy already.
Like, on God, I'm hoping it stays this was the worst it was. Well, no. Oh!
Oh! Bye! Oh, shit!
I'm good. Yeah, nope. I should have let him just pin you. I did not mean to hit the ref, I promise.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered.
You would!
And he's able to get him. He needs to change something fast, guys.
Oh. What happened over there?
Lag!
I was gonna make Miles lose his title.
Yeah, I'm over here fucking catching my balls and everything.
Oh boy. So it was laggy than a bitch. I don't know how much more damage one person could take.
I don't care how tough you are. Why didn't you want to hold my chair, dude? It's my special chair.
I got this.
It was my special chair. I wasn't. Yep. Yeah. You go for that. I'm just kind of.
I was rolling up for a second. I was like, what?
Oh, that's cool.
Why are you throwing me out? Nice. Why are you so quick? Oh, I should have caught you with that fucking connection real close.
You should have.
Just tap.
Haki.
Nah.
It's him. He should be gone. Miles, how does it feel to tap out?
It hurts.
Wait, what?
He didn't actually.
I didn't. He tagged out that on the outside.
I was saying he should have been.
You know he has no.
I know what he has, but he low key was gonna do that. Oh, I'm gone.
Oh shit!
Oh, I'm being eliminated.
Yep. It's. Yeah.
Oh no.
Yep. Done.
Twin.
You weren't lying. It wasn't even a bad match. I honestly just suck at kickouts right now.
I was gonna say, I don't know who I personally want to win
for my sake.
I think you want Miles for your sake.
Yeah.
But I'm gonna be an asshole. He's
not going in. No favorites.
Marcus.
Yo, anybody against Miles? Jason's always gonna pick the opposite.
No, it's not that. It's not that. It's just the truth. You cannot say that he can beat me. You cannot say that.
Like Jason had experience with Smoke.
Come on, Smoke.
I'm waiting, bro. Get your ass up. I'm not fucking hitting the move.
That makes fast for like a fucking
I'm gonna be here for a minute,
man. I mean, I'm cool, dude. Like right now, I'm shitting my fucking everything. I just.
Calm down, man.
Yeah, the spear too. Damn, that's coming. I'm
hearing the commentary.
Good old Norrie Byron Saxton.
And Michael Cole.
One of the greatest commentary in sports history.
Yeah.
He's the. I was gonna say Edge, but that would be disrespectful to Edge.
The question is, I have a question. Why do you hate these people?
Who, Byron or Michael?
Both.
Because they're annoying.
Why do you think they're annoying?
Because he's listened to him for the past decade.
It's bad enough that Michael just him comparing him with JBL and Jerry Lawler is just horrible.
Oh, dude, he's
That was just over.
He tapped me out. He used the freaking. I know.
And here we go with this triple threat match. Blue skies and sunshine.
Yeah, I'm watching the match, Miles.
Who do you think is gonna win?
Fuck, what'd you say?
Fuck you, fine now.
Really?
Yeah, you still get your plus multiply. Da, 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 da. Hung out to dry there. Oh my god. And what is Bruno Peck looking for? Oh, what a kick to the stomach. Oh, another well placed kick. And then a lariat. Uh oh.
Okay, come on.
Jason Cruz reverses it. Oh, Bruno Peck gets up, slips under. Oh, what an enziguri. Shane King back into the ring. Kick. Ooh. Oh my god, just taking down that little man like a roach under your foot. Sweetness! Sweetness! Shane King shaking off that kick, but then next thing you know, gets hit with a rocket kick.
Oh!
He sits up from that. Uh-oh, Bruno Peck goes to pick him up. Oh, shit. Oh, lariat! Uh-oh, pushes Jason Cruz up. And what a... Oh! And... pop up German suplex by Jason Cruz. Ow, bitch. You want to come back?
You have a year. I think you have a good enough time. That's what I want to do. I want to buy Dyer there. That's like...
Bitch, nigga.
If there's the NXT... If there's the, I don't even care. Like, it's a different title. I don't know why.
This nigga just hit me with the truth of consequences? Oh wow.
I got the first point.
Why does everybody use K's moves? Shit's gay.
I got the first point.
BK, how?
I don't fucking know, my shit glitched. It stopped before the pin.
Yo, that's tough.
Don't you bitch ass out here.
Holy, what time?
Sit down, Moin.
Fuck hell.
I'm at
boy. Bitch, nigga.
I was like, I can't hear.
Ow. Over late, baby.
Score!
Why is it that early?
This year, it's it. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I got me now. Bitch, nigga. Jason, as much as we try, we would expect this to be a draw before we even try and do some bullshit. Bitch.
I'm not getting that ring. I know what you're gonna do.
Yeah, that's what you get, pussy.
Plan saving. Get me out of the fucking corner!
Really? Bro, I'm gonna knock that ass off! Shut up! These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Jesse, get off the ring. Get off the ring, Jesse.
I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. Actually,
I couldn't. Jibreta versus Jesse.
Oh, nope. I just tried to leave.
BK did the fucking Ryback shit.
I tried to leave.
Wake up, it's feeding time.
Just use it.
Dude, bro, don't tell me the news. I might be able to go ahead and next time.
Ah!
Thank God.
Get up, Jason. Dude, bro's a fucking idiot. I'd let him do it. I want a draw out of all things. I don't want you to fucking win this goddamn match, dude.
What am
bro.
I doing?
Hey, nigga, wait a minute.
Don't you get this submission?
Damn.
Hey, Kirk.
Bruh, what?
Is it Goldust and Jack Swagger fighting? How am I supposed to remember? See, I'm used to the old names.
Yes, I'm used to.
See, that's what I'm saying. I'm not used to his new name. I'm used to his old name.
He's stumping a fucking mud hole in your ass.
One, two, get the fuck up, ref.
You know what I'm hitting, you dumb fuck.
Shut up.
What are you doing my move now?
Yeah, why you doing my move, boy?
He did not hit me that much. Like this.
See if he can fuck up the ring.
Go fuck that man.
Yay!
I missed.
Shit.
Ha!
Exactly.
I'm
BK, are you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh shit.
I feel like somehow.
Look, Jason, you got 14 minutes.
I feel like you're gonna win somehow.
Jason, get your bitch ass up.
Clock.
Oh no.
He sucks at this bitch.
Did I? Was it like perfect timing?
I don't know what they mean by perfect timing, but.
Jason got four weapons.
Yes, go ahead, Jason. Yes. Two. Three. There we go. That's a draw. That's a draw.
Oh my god.
Yeah, dude, bro, you're not winning.
Would you rather run over Jason's
You do realize if it's a draw between Jason and Riley, then it becomes sudden death.
But she's a two-two in a one-on-one.
Yes!
Stop!
Jason, what the? Get out of the ring! Get out of the ring! Let me pin his ass!
No way! No way!
Let me pin his ass!
Oh! No way! Way.
Oh, you want to kick out of shit, huh?
I'm sick.
12 minutes and 28 seconds left.
Wow. I don't feel like it's that long.
Ow.
What am
right
I doing?
Double teaming me, so.
Not me, I'm just watching.
Yo, Evan, who do you think's gonna win? Jason, Brownie, and BK.
No.
Fuck.
You said Jason. Spark Pro.
Oh, God.
Come on, Jason. This is all we need from you. This is all we need from you, Jason.
What?
Go after his bitch ass.
You go after him.
How?
Stop. Get up.
BC,
if you're smart, if you're smart, you land BC.
I know!
Oh, shit!
Wow, that
was... Wait!
I'm not even gonna say anything, Brownie. I'm sorry, that was just retarded.
You see how far that went off? You see how fast this shit went up?
Oh god, it's tied up between JC and
me.
Brownie had one job.
You know, you were standing right there.
Huh?
He could have broken up.
I don't know how the fuck I could have broken it up.
You're standing right there!
Brownie, you know I don't want you to win, right?
Oh, God.
Why the fuck would I just... Jason, I swear to God.
Oh, no.
He was giving my arm.
Yeah, I know, because he's a dum-dum. Whoa.
Oh,
Nani? 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 You are a dumbass if you... You're one stupid...
Oh, damn.
He wants to win it! He wants to win it! Oh, shit!
Brownie's a stupid motherfucker.
Yo, bro, not use it. You better pick it up. I'm not gonna use it.
Brownie is fucking dumb.
You're a bitch.
My plan worked.
You are an idiot, Brownie.
Yeah, you're an idiot because you didn't break a fucking submission.
Are you an idiot? Use the reserve.
And still, you go after me!
Yeah,
this
no
is
reserve,
why you're
pussy.
Fucking pin, I swear.
That's how you put it.
Get off me.
Oh, I'm a good instant. God damn it.
8 minutes
don't
remaining.
Oh god! What?
Oh,
Nigga had the green goddamn dot.
Oh my god. BK choked that.
I didn't choke shit. The nigga got the green bar.
Damn. Kevin.
Go. I know you see some points. I mean, no.
So sorry, man.
BK is just loving. He just wants one point.
Oh god! I can't.
Wait, this is going exactly how yours went, my man.
Oh my god! Jason, let me get it. You don't have to use the Brazil. Save the Brazil for Brownie. If you are smart enough, save the Brazil for Brownie. Good boy. Good boy.
I'll call this best for you.
VK, yes, sir.
My boy.
Yeah, it's just sort of like me to have a person.
Look at it.
Oh my fucking god. Damn! Jason!
Where are you going?
Sorry, BZ, I just can't give you the wood like that. Oh, shit!
Yeah, that's not always just... Plus, he was gonna be on around like 5 o'clock.
Come on, dude. Come on, Whiskey. I can't just give you the rhythm of
that. That was fun.
I was playing like the break of the rhythm.
Come on, Mom.
God damn it, Jason.
Ah!
No. Yeah, I think it's gonna be a draw unless Jason or Brian do something.
You're about to run a shit
on me. What the fuck? Come on, BK, what you doing, bro? I'm gonna be watching this shit. What you noise at, bro?
Bullet, you're not good, right?
You better than this, nigga. Come on, bro.
Oh, shit!
Wrestling mad desperate, bro, right now, bro. Time your shit,
man. Yeah, bro. What are you waiting for me
for? How? Did he grab me out of there?
Five minutes.
Oh, shit. You're an idiot, dude, bro. You are a fucking idiot.
Just please!
No way.
Thank you, dude, bro.
Never mind, man.
What are you saying? I didn't
fucking
see
retard.
Shit.
Yeah, I didn't see shit.
On my side, was a little bit of spikes.
Oh, spice? Oh!
Sus.
BK's gonna do it for us, this is.
He's gonna do that twice. Oh! Shit!
Be smart, let him waste it.
I'm not using it. Yeah. You know what's up. I will use it.
Get up.
Oh, that's shit talk.
Oh no!
Jason! Pick up!
Jason, what's the point? What is the point?
Is it gonna be tied up?
Three minutes.
Can Brownie get one more point?
I mean, oh, what not just kicking him for?
Have to do the smart.
Just stay outside.
You're going after the nigga with no points, you fucking idiot! These niggas are conspiring against me, I swear on baby.
Nigga, you didn't want me to win. Fuck off.
No one wants anyone to win. I want this bitch to end in the draw. Jason.
Hold on.
Alright, this game sucks.
What does that do now?
That's what I'm saying, dog!
Now you're sitting from KD, bro. What is this?
Yeah, everyone has that.
I might as well add that
Uppercut.
Yes!
Oh shit.
Great job, Jason. Three.
Oh no.
Jason.
Biggie!
I can't from this position.
No!
Hey, you don't understand. You wanna know what happened? You wanna know what happened?
Don't even So,
you know how Duplo did the OMG Powerbomb and then submission? I checked out three, just like lucky as fuck, and then.
I almost got tapped,
and then,
You got the ball?
Yeah, Jason.
You got 30 seconds. Yeah, it's over.
12, 11, 10,
it's me
nine,
and Dubro again.
Oh my god, did it really have to end this way?
No. Yes!
Basically, what are you saying yes for?
Yeah, what are you saying yes for?
It's me and Jason, you're eliminated.
Yeah, you're
that's
out.
Just gay. No, there is no elimination stipulation.
You have 0 points.
These niggas held me to zero.
Jason, you good?
Yeah, now I'm good.
You did you kick him?
No, he left.
Oh shit!
Damn, who else left?
A lot of people.
There's at 10 people, now it's at 6.
Oh, no, bro, can I get in?
You okay? What are we doing after this?
I'm going to sleep.
Yeah, we'll go to sleep.
Yeah,
I want to play wrestling.
Jason and Brownie got school.
Yo, I am fucking clowns.
Kay, you done for wrestling?
Yeah, sure, I'm down to beat you guys in wrestling.
Oh shit,
I'm down to do it guys.
That's why I asked him, Miles.
BK is just stupid. Just stupid.
Alright.
Did he leave?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That dude is just...
All he does is complain.
He just bitches and moans every time.
Just saying.
That was good. That was a good move. That was a good move by me.
Jason and Brownie.
Who would have talked hella shit if he fucking won.
Bro, okay, this is like me and Jason all over again.
Well, we know the last time Jason was in a sudden death match.
Oh, yeah.
Well, Jason gained redemption. Ooh.
I'm getting fucked. I'm getting greenbarred here.
No way.
Brownie, you're greenbarring him?
Full greenbar.
Oh! I don't know why.
Yo, Jason.
Ready for this match, dude.
Wait, stop me for a second.
Are you gonna send the picture?
Jason, you...
No, you're good.
Somebody stop me. I didn't pick you up.
What do you mean you didn't pick me up?
That was a regular taunt.
No, I'm... Hit me. Like, punch me.
Like, my punch him so he can, like, zip.
Huh?
I think that's
what I call... The fuck?
Yo, what?
Brownie, you don't got a green bar. I'm like...
I can't...
You can't reverse?
It doesn't
show. He does that sometimes.
There we go.
Wait, try to say
it. Okay, there we go. Cause I was like wondering where is the fucking part, like the reverser button.
I got reverse, I think. So when Andy couldn't reverse, I think it's because I doubled reversed him and it didn't register, so it just never gave him his R2.
Beautiful technique. Oh my god. You're just figuring this out now.
Yeah, bro, isn't what I think it is?
No, I knew that. I don't know how
much more of this he can take. What?
After he said he couldn't reverse, I knew what was going on.
Jason, what are you talking about?
No, not you. Oh, shit. Yeah, I die. Yeah, fuck. He submitted me.
Oh, shit.
I think that game fucked me over, but that's good. He won. There, dude.
Yes!
You got your very first title.
What?
That's oh my long god!
He won his first!
Inside that demonic structure.
The superstar may still be the champion at the end of this, but they will never be the same.
Seen in a long time.
Boy, that's the truth, Michael. There's no way to sugarcoat it. When you're surrounded by that much steel, you're in danger, period.
This is the kind of match that could change your entire life.
Intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors. Gotta wonder what's going through this superstar's mind inside that ominous structure.
Chamber match coming up. And Corey, what should we be on the lookout for here in this one?
Well, to put it bluntly, somebody's going to get hurt here tonight. There is no way around it. That's just what happens when you agree to step foot inside the Elimination Chamber.
This match, I can't believe the superstars involved. This is gonna be incredible.
All right, let's get this match out of the way for
the door to the chamber is closed.
It's a little better.
We are ready to go, guys.
Oh my
god, a little bit delayed. A little bit, not nowhere near as bad as last time.
Okay, ooh, someone has that move.
Boom, what a kick.
Ooh.
What the
Nailed it. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
Boom. What a stomp!
Good grief!
Oh my god! Oh, what an uppercut! You gotta believe this one's over!
DK bomb. I don't know when he does that, it doesn't work for me though.
Chamber,
I mean, y'all both are the same size, but probably kind of a little slower.
Since there is no disqualification, a superstar needs to realize that someone who is
eliminated
can launch an attack before leaving the chamber. That could have an effect on how much longer a superstar can survive the match.
Remember that? Little man got hurt.
Yup.
Hell yeah.
Hey, just... Oh yeah, he's happy. Marcus wrote
something before the main card.
Okay, never mind. You have.
Keep the fight going after they've been eliminated. Those individuals ignore the referee's direction and attack whatever they choose before leaving the chamber. He's a victim of that attack. It could mean you're the next to be eliminated.
Marcus Flash.
We saw that in 2017.
Marcus says.
Mary Corbin was eliminated by Dean Ambrose.
The big splash. The big splash.
To his feet. He let the lunatic fringe know how he felt about it and made Ambrose pay.
The black splash.
Seized the opportunity and eliminated Ambrose from the match.
Just
there wasn't
splash.
Anything anyone could do about it.
Oh, no. Mark is going to say, I'm sure he has done.
He's struggling a bit here. He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different. I don't know. He just seems a little intimidated from the start. I don't remember ever seeing him look that way.
Oh, you know what? Damn. He just busts you. He's like, screw you, boy.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, yeah. You might be screwed right there, mate.
Like, come on, man.
He like, fuck that shit, I'm out.
A milestone in the history of the Elimination Chamber match.
Oh, that's a deflector taunt, so that's why.
Yo!
At the No Way Out event.
He just
that
did a freaking backstep and
the Mighty Undertaker stepped foot inside. Go
Oh my god, my mom is
starting to look bleak for him now.
Right?
He may very well be running on instinct right now. If by some miracle he goes on to win this match, we'll be talking about this comeback for generations to come.
Oh,
a schoolboy, here we go.
Oh lord.
You know, we can stay there, guys. It could be all but over.
Devour anyone in the universe.
BK, I got this. BK, I got this. BK, I got this.
Nigga, I'm the one with this
harsh impact.
Yeah, okay, bro.
My
outside
belly. This one's over, guys.
I can't break this up, dude. I can't.
You can, but he has no purpose in really doing it.
It's down to me and you, my brother.
Beautiful
technique.
You good, though?
super kick. Out he goes.
That'll do it every time.
I'm fighting this dude.
Was that your signal?
Watch out here.
Oh, no. Me and this dude, not to lie, me and that dude. I got him.
He has something big planned.
BK, me and him had a good hell of a match.
Mm-hmm. He's in full control now. Something big is coming.
No,
this is it. Dominating shoulder tackle. Incredible. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Well, you should have went through the other side of the body.
Oh, no. Oh!
Boom,
I'll check your nose.
He's taking some offense.
Well, check your face.
I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
But we all know his pain tolerance is off the charts. And in a match like this, that may be what puts him over.
Oh!
We've got a
competitor.
He's in control. Oh boy, he is.
Wait, why didn't you lose your Zill? Oh.
Look at this. Ooh, what impact!
You don't have it on you.
Assault on the lower back.
Huh. Marcus, how's it going?
The list of superstars.
I'm just getting wrecked, and I can't even reverse.
Like a voting ballot for induction into
the yeah,
the
yeah, yeah, the reverse.
Come
on, yeah, well.
I feel like I'm being targeted.
Waist slip. Yeah, Ross. Nailed it.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Shoulders on the mat. This one's far from over.
Tried for it early.
This is what makes him one of the best in the
field. Oh! My word. I just got... No.
He's being targeted.
Oh, man. What a boot.
I did not mean to do that. That was my accident.
What a stomp. Good grief.
God
gets the shoulder up. Wow. I think this is the beginning of the end.
I forgot what number I was for a second.
Yeah, just finish up.
Sorry, my boy.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Hey, I guess you never know.
On the move. And a steam.
Fuck it, man. I was trying to go after you, there's and then BK was going to head his own way.
That pin attempt.
Yeah, this early, no chance. Chance.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Oh.
This is going to be big, one way or another. He's stalking his opponent.
What are you about to do?
The top turnbuckle.
Oh!
Oh! Ooh, just dropped.
Ooh, he's going
to miss custom. I'm
That's all right, Cole.
Huh?
Ooh, what impact. He's stumbling some now. He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
The Elimination Chamber is not a match for the weak opponent.
Damn, this freaking match is freaking
as much of a
reckless.
Surprise to him. He knew exactly what he's getting into. The 2017 Elimination Chamber.
This could end in a figment of your imagination. But look,
my bad.
Match, this one is over.
My bad, bro.
Hit him with a punch.
Oh, you did?
After that one. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Wait
a minute.
Oh,
what? Bro.
Gets the shoulder grab. What's it going to take?
Oh,
oh boy, he is wrong.
Wait, what?
Okay, I already told you what I was doing.
Oh, BK is like, Where
are
you going, bro? Where
are
you going?
I'm just getting targeted for assassination.
Man, I knew exactly who's going to do that. I knew.
What's coming next?
Yeah.
I've been told that it's impossible for a superstar to describe the anxiety in anticipation.
If you don't take that
freaking room, glass pods and be the next combatant released into the chamber. You've seen superstars do everything they can to avoid entering the match. And then we've seen superstars who've come out of the pod like they were fired from a cannon.
Looking vulnerable now, guys. This is a bad situation. And again, great way to wear down your opponent.
See. Shit.
big punch. Ouch.
Wait, Quark, because I was doing something.
Marcus is standing. Fuck.
We've seen this before.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Damn,
that's
Marcus.
That's an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. Here's a couple.
One, two.
On the move.
Oh,
he's done. You have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Shit, I got them both.
Marcus, Marcus!
Pin Brownie. Pin Brownie.
Marcus, I pin him.
And an air fall.
I can't even target him. Whatever.
The shoulders are down.
Marcus, so you're not gonna go after Kit?
Barely at 2.5. I thought for sure
that was
Oh, and the ref gets taken out. What's he made of? Paper mache? Oh boy.
I'm trying to protect myself.
Not where he wants to be right now.
That might have done it, Cole.
And this has got to be it.
When you can't pin the person.
I should just love this game. The referee is a good finish to be back, too.
No, that's not who I want to go after.
A torturous knee. Oh boy, he is rolling. Oh, what impact. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. When this guy's on, look out. Harsh impact. What a stomp.
So, VK's just going to chill out there.
Beautiful technique. Talk about having the living hell beat out of you.
Sam Brown going
to work. What a slam.
Yo. Mark, you just stopped his momentum.
Nasty impact.
My bad, Mark.
What? How does it?
BK, make it come up here, bro.
Oh, bro. I was thinking about doing the same thing, yo.
I was thinking you're gonna jump on me.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
You can get miles if you
want. Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys. Cover here! One, two, real close. Too close for cover.
I'm having a hard time believing that
one. Making progress, making progress. Going boosting. Really?
Belly-to-belly suplex.
Oh, no.
Oh, and it's a reversal. Oh, what incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Move.
I really
got targeted for assassination. Over. Shit off the game.
He's looking banged up here, guys.
And it looks like things are about to get even worse.
Putting it all on the line.
Watch out, beast.
Look out.
Oh! My elbow.
He might spear. This is his opportunity to win this thing.
That should do it right there.
Two.
Well, that was a close call. What a match.
Marcus, we were going for the same thing, not gonna lie.
I want to turn around. What's up?
What do you mean?
This one's over. It's all but over.
Should be training for all this shit. You need to go through.
You fucking faggot.
Yo.
I'm late talking about this fucking match.
Marcus.
You and BK are all targeting me.
You know the signal.
Bullshit. I can't get shit around here.
Now.
These superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal.
Oh, I have no stamina.
But can they dig down deep enough to find it?
Marcus, you know what time it is.
Well, he got him. Miles, come on.
All right, come on.
Nah, come in here, bro.
Wow, I thought he was a
car. Aw, boo.
This could be it. Oh, boy, he is rolling. The end may be near.
Ah!
Got him in the sleeper! Is he gonna pass it? Oh no!
Yep, I fucking knew. I lost.
This might be it.
Fucking faggot.
Wow.
Yeah,
happen now?
Tap. Now. You mother effer. That's what we're doing.
Yo. The intensity of this.
No way.
Here we go.
That's what we're doing.
Back and forth we go. Ooh, what impact.
Okay, what fucking alliance shit is this bullshit?
Oh, so I haven't been paying that the whole match, right?
Okay, that's gotta be it. He's going for the pants.
You and one, him were targeted me as soon as I hit Kev.
Marcus, it's time. It's time, bro. Oh, hold up, bro. Hold up.
DK, what are you doing, bro?
Oh, God.
Dodges that one.
Yeah, nice try.
No, let's make this a trip.
This one's getting ugly. You
know, we gotta finish the mission.
Oh!
How's it 2v1, bro? Whatever. Does this answer your question?
How are these superstars even still going, guys?
We're gonna fight. We're gonna fight.
Beast King is Marcus. Beast King is chilling up there, yo.
Yeah, with like one reversal. Marcus, yeah, I really don't want to do this to you, bro. I don't want to
Marcus,
do this to you.
These athletes
don't,
seem to have tried
Marcus,
everything
don't.
In their playbook. Oh, there's more in there.
I really don't
want to
do this to you,
Marcus.
Marcus, I have more reversals, and I have a full-on finisher, bro. I don't want to do this
to
you.
Marcus, finish the mission.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh, fuck. Whoa. You can do that?
Yeah.
Did he just double reverse me?
Marcus, finish the mission.
Up at the top.
Oh,
yeah,
this is dangerous right here.
Out.
That one fails to
hit.
Great
up, so.
Idea by him.
Marcus,
too bad
go
it was awfully executed.
Oh.
Bad move.
Oh.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Oh, yeah, he's done. He's done. He's done.
I'm not in the frame. Fuck it.
And rocket kick! Hey, practice makes perfect. Will it be? One, two, three.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, God. You just put, him.
Up and down
you just put him
twist.
Into the pressing, okay?
Oh, shit. What I feel like he's going to go for
it.
Yep.
This could be
he might get me.
Oh, shit.
Let me see.
Is he done?
Oh, okay.
It's debatable. Oh. Debatable. Nah, you can't.
Shit. Damn.
That's your second submission.
That is not a problem.
Guys, it's gotta be instinct. It's still keeping these six competitors going at this point. There's just no other explanation.
Fucking kill Marcus's bitch ass.
Who you dodging him, bro? I told you I was going up there.
Made your way, too.
Atata!
Dumbass,
nigga.
Fucking dumbasses want to fucking attack me instead of him.
Yo, what's going on out there, dude?
You know, Marcus had enough work with the asshole so it can be the fucking last two.
No.
Marcus and K.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Look, I've been trying, but that's what these niggas did. Going after me. And then, of course, K has to finish me off with a fucking submission.
I didn't finish you off with a submission.
You tried to.
Yeah, I tried to. That's the difference.
Yeah, there's no difference here, bitch.
Oh my God. I really can't believe what's gone down so far.
It's
this
like
match
no
has been even more
if I care for life or dead. I don't give a fuck. Oh.
Yo.
Here it comes. He's got him. He's close to being done here.
Yo.
One more look at
oh,
him.
Oh, that's your new finisher?
Can he finish him
off
here?
I am so sorry.
And the cover for the win! Two. Kick out at two. Oh, that may have been a slow count. Wow.
Uh-oh. Marcus is
up. Oh, boy, this is
what do I can do now?
And one more time.
Shit. Oh, yeah, Marcus
yeah.
won.
That is CG. That is CG. Marcus, wait for your Marcus, wait for your shit
can
to
I
come.
Get my fair shit, though?
Oh, yeah. Now.
Shit. I need my stamina. 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 Hello.
Think about stopping this one before good. Somebody gets
maybe a figment of your imagination. No way.
Jimmy Hurts.
Yeah, Marcus won this. Is
over. And there's the cover.
One, two.
And there's the kick out.
No, stay
here with this attack.
Yo, no way. How?
I don't know, Miles. I literally do not fucking know, bro.
Bro, that's freaking.
Wait, I can't do
your
any smoothies.
Your head is red. Your body is red. What?
I can't do no smoothies anything.
You said what?
He done too. He did. He done won the BK and won the me.
Yeah. It's two.
Yeah, he doesn't have a submission as a signature or finisher.
Yeah, you could do two regular
actually,
and two. Regular,
beautiful technique.
And then a finisher and a sig.
Why would I do that?
Oh, yeah.
2K. 2K. Stop fucking with me.
Just like 2K makes you freaking springboard everywhere. I don't mean to do that shit.
Okay, that I did not plan that for you. That was I had nothing to do with that shit.
Looking for the finish.
I was trying to bite you one on one, but
yeah, if he hits this, the match is over. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Okay, let me get a chance to breathe.
Bro, not gonna lie, we probably should have done freaking gauntlet.
Man, that arm would have won. Running back in my house. I got game day with a fucking start.
Vice versa, Marcus.
Oh my gosh!
That, I was talking about if he hit you with the finisher, but...
Oh boy, he is rolling!
Oh! Yes!
No, Marcus! He's gonna hit you with his finisher. I already know who it's gonna do.
What a stop!
But if he does, just use your Brazil.
This is what makes
him
the best
no.
in the business.
I know exactly what he's
He's gonna go for this mission and make you wait for his own team.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will. Unbelievable. Look at this. One, two, and he got a near fall out
okay,
of it.
Good,
it. What a gutsy performance.
Watch out for submissions.
The submission.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh no.
Here he goes.
Oh fuck! Oh, yeah, I knew it!
Uh oh, got him in the sleeper! Is he gonna pass out?
Oh
just
shit.
Oh
no.
Left. Well, you can't fight if you can't breathe.
Yes.
Oh!
Marcus won.
Yo! Marcus! Is the new Marcus. What Marcus, this time? Saint Marcus. This time since he had his.
There was no question about that one. This was all about one competitor's refusal to lose. When you see that, you have no choice but to respect it. We've seen some amazing matches over the years here at Elimination Chamber, and I'd have to say that one.